Hey, what's up? I'm Mr. Vincent, and this is Mr. Vibes K-Pop Channel. I'm back with Red Velvet, Kill Kill. The EP just dropped, and a lot of people saying it's a no-skip. And from the songs that I've heard, I gotta say that the quality on this thing is really, 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 really good. And it just showcases their talent, their voices, and you know who Red Velvet is. You know how they do their thing. So yeah, let's get into the video. Kill Kill. Just right off of there, just right off of that, like you could see how, like, enchanting their vocals are, and just the sound selection for this record, it's gonna be good. Oh wow, it's using a drill, hip hop urban drill. That slide 808. It's so interesting because they're using an urban sound. That's very popular in the Eastern or the Western or whatever I'm considered, right? New York City, you know, stuff like that. And then they got these little just like bells, like almost like something you hear like in a, I don't know. Check it out again. Wow, okay. This transition just like, it caught me off guard. Because it's like street, urban, drill, enchanting, little haunty bells. And now it's going into a straight like K-pop high energy. Let's go. Let's check this out. Okay, I did not expect that. That's like a whole nother mood. It like changed from like this one mood to another mood. I know that's what K-pop does. You know, they change the variations of the music. But it's just like, I feel like they just made that chorus so it could fit all the girls' voices to just like blend and sound good, you know. It sounds like two different songs in a way. Let's continue and see how this thing turns out.
Yeah.
Well, there's a lot going on in this production. It feels like it's just a bunch of stuff. There's certain things that are in the verse and the chorus that gives it cohesion, but not so much to where it sticks out to you. But you like really have to pay attention to what you're listening to, from their melodies to their vocals to their rap line. It all mixes together. Like this part right here, like they're doing their dancing and stuff like that, and they just got arrested by the cops. Now they're dancing in front of the cop cars. I'm confused about this video, but it's Red Velvet, so I'm really glad that they dropped something again. And a lot of the other songs are totally different on the EP. I suggest you check it out. Whenever there's another video, you know, I'll put it up and I'll do it. But Jill Kill, it's cool. I'm not going to say it's like a vibe. It's just like it's well made. The girls sound great. Production's interesting. But let me know what you think in the comments. Chill Kill, Red Velvet. Yeah, that's Chill Kill, Red Velvet. I'm Mr. Vincent, and this is Mr. Vibes K-Pop Channel. Thank you for all the love, support, comments, and likes and subs. And I'll see you with the next one.